everybody. Welcome back to the next video for Cursory. When we ended the last part, this came up, so we can interact with it now. Do another hidden object scene. Okay, leopard patterns. There's the head. Last one looks like grass or something, or similar. Where is it? One. There it was. Blended in pretty good there. Okay, Jaguar figurine. Cheryl, I never meant to deceive you, but when you assumed I was a servant working in the chateau, I couldn't help going along to have more time with you. Your tender heart and innocent ways captivate me. Okay. Sheep carving. Oh, I didn't take it. there. Here. What is that? Peppermint oil. Okay. Maybe put that on her.
Where am I?
You are spoiling my master's plans!
Our new home is ready. Like my forest, it is hidden from the world by illusions. We can spend the rest of our lives there. Pawn will take care of our troublesome intruder.
Blast a cat shoved me out the window. I need to find another way inside. Ladder's broken. I can't go back through the window. Only I could bring him down without getting too close. What's this? The crooked cat cowers in the corner, hiding from the beam of the light.
Where is Mother Goose's bell? The moonlight! It burns me!
He's weak now, but still capable of harm. If I'm not mistaken, I can use the moonlight. That's what I tried to do. Intricate frame was revealed when the ceiling collapsed. I can use a special mirror in the slot. Through the prism, a light beams through. Turn the mirrors for a magical circle to come true. A man took Renee before I could reach her. I should look for clues of where he went. The crooked cat became a lifeless puppet just like the girl in the chapel. Did the cursory item cause this? Cat bell. One hit and it crumbled like a piece of paper. I can't go any further. The mysterious woman claimed to be Mother Goose and gave me some magical items. Though they are powerful, the land has become barren, the trees crooked, and the servants have fallen sick. Everything around me seems to be cursed. So I remove myself deep into the forest. Okay. So we need to go all the way back over here. Casket there, briars engraved along the inscription, but a floral crown has disappeared. Mother Goose makes your wishes come true, but takes more than you're willing to lose. Her power grows as your fear for her shows, so never trust in Mother Goose. Look alive. slotted panel burrowed and the tree is missing three items of identical shape. Okay, another one of these. Podium is a porcelain doll decoration, but the corresponding ornament has gone stray. No, it's okay.
Follow me if you dare, but I bet you'll never find me.
So, up. Left. Left. Up. Right. Right. Up. Yeah. Oh, this is what was on the title screen, I think. Teapot Fountain is a bizarre way to display a bizarre display of childlike whimsy. Crooked, locked crooked post box has a mouse figurine attached to it. Butterfly jewel. Mother Goose pin button collection. Like them all, and with the feet, this feet from Mother Goose earn a little treat. Feels that I stepped into a distorted wonderland. So we need to go back over here. To randomly find this hidden object scene. To her death, rumors say she was being pursued by the Count. Got a ring, a scythe. Code. Shouldn't say that. Cut that thing. Nope. Did say something was there though, didn't it? Yeah, there's something. Here it is. death, the Count started to lose himself as well. He's changed, and it's affecting everything around him, even that eerie house in the forest he lives in. Okay. Finally, the Crooked Man's lair. It's every bit as twisted and strange as I would expect. Definitely something here. The house seems separate from the rest of the world, and there's a strange, menacing aura coming from it. Could this be the source of the curse? The goose spreads her rhymes, a dark tale written line after line with the souls that they stain. Her power does gain. Such rhymes are called a cursory. Maybe I get tipped the gargoyle to loosen its hold. Gates open magically. I feel as though I've stepped into a distorted wonderland. Another one of these. Skip it. Can't skip it. Not yet. I'd skip it if I could. Since these are just tedious. it. Let's move on. Okay. I feel like a pawn in the Crooked Man's game. There was a crooked man, he walked a crooked mile, he found a crooked sixpence, a pawn in a crooked style. He bought a crooked cat, which caught a crooked mouse, and they all lived together in a crooked little house. Items missing from the drawer of the cherub cabinet. There's an empty slot shaped like an hourglass. It's taking cuckoo clocks to another level. Heavenly carvings are needed to fill the notches. Pieces of a bridal figure are missing. The main clock hangs over the wall, but maybe there's more to it than meets the eye. Another puppet stands in my way. This one is prepared to fight. Cut your strings. Key. Glass eye key. A puppet without its master is truly an aesthetic sight. Look at all these puppets in their veils. Were they victims? All victims of the Crooked Man's curse. This music box is built like a bird cage, but the bird inside is missing. Songbird sounds frantic, it may be an omen.
Interfered in my affairs for the last time! It is time to put an end to you!
Stop it, Blaze! I will stay here with you. Just promise me you won't hurt any more people. Don't you see? Your love for me has become warped. You have destroyed so many innocent lives. I will stay here, but I refuse to marry you. You don't really love me. You just want a docile puppet to play your wife and to live with you in your little gilded cage.
That's not true. I just wanted to protect you. I love you.
Why can't you understand?
Step in loading a pistol. There's no point in doing that before the pistol's loaded. All these puppets scattered helplessly around across the floor. It's a heartbreaking sight. We're gonna stop the video here, guys. I appreciate you watching, and we'll see you in the next part. Bye.